State police say the driver who crashed into a state trooper fell asleep at the wheel. This happened on 95 South in Weston overnight, where the trooper was working a construction detail. State police say the truck driver, a 27-year-old from Montreal, fell asleep but woke up as his truck veered into the breakdown lane, and he tried to hit the brakes. The truck hit the trooper's cruiser, trapping him inside. He was treated at the hospital but is home now recovering. The truck driver will be summoned to court.